On today's episode of MotoCheez. The following movie is rated I.
Come on, Condor, let's go for a ride with the guys. Fifth gear, pull up this big hill, boys. What's up?
How you doing?
Good, how's it going?
Good.
What's up, buddy? How you
Holy
doing?
Good.
I thought we'd never see you in person again.
I know. You guys are hiding from me.
He's a Florida man.
I know. Mm-hmm. Yeah, look at your tan.
A few moments later.
That's brand new Grom. I think it's on a back wheel more than it's on the two wheels. Breaking it in right. Condor's the only China bike in the bunch. It's alright, Condor. Downhill. Downhill wheelie, Matt. Doing that. makes a difference laying down. Where are you going, hot dogs? The X Pro. Shortcut.
More moments later.
Been down this road in a while. I'll leave it. Oh, I lost my streamer. Woo, 12 o'clock. Almost got caught up in TJ's bike. Wonder why this road's closed. This probably washed out here. Closed for nothing. Oh, sorry. Huh?
You alright there?
I put my foot down. I didn't realize your foot was back as far as it was.
We're gonna go to Bull's Ridge store so you can grab a drink before we go to my house.
Alright. Well, you can wave you on, you're supposed to go. Why'd you do that? I don't even see how you did it. Yeah, he's all right.
What'd you do?
I don't know. He hit that, and I think it slid out a little bit. I don't know, he just like come over that and then
he jumped that. That's probably what he did.
No, he wasn't even going fast. He like went over it.
Oh, it's the tire, only tire.
Oh yeah. I think it just slid out, you know.
Come on, you ready to get up or what? Well,
it says fingers moto can't get on camera.
He probably did.
He did. He said he wasn't looking.
Yeah.
You wanna look at it on camera?
Probably. If it's still recording.
He's a rookie. He's a beginner rider. Nah, he's good, he's good. Making us look like a fucking fool over here. Get the fuck out of my way.
Got the
knobbies. Oh yeah. Well, this has more torque than, you know, like I could keep it in fifth everywhere and just go brr brr. But the high RPMs, it doesn't have it like my other bike, you know. DJ won't even come back this way. DJ don't want nothing to do with that trail now. People don't wait their turns.
DJ crashed.
Yep.
Mister, I never crashed.
Yeah, he did.
Today. He laid it down.
Laid it down in dirt.
And like fucking 10. The only one. He laid on the ground for 10 minutes after. A car stopped. Two guys asked if he's all right.
There go the cigarettes.
Yeah.
My shoulder.
Yeah, it's probably 20 or 30.
Nobody's
20 or 30. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, you were going. We were doing at least, I think, 20.
Trailer?
Yeah. How fast do you think we're going?
I think I was going like 6-7.
That's it? No. I thought we were going about 20. Yeah. He was right behind you. However fast you were going. Oh, right. Yeah, you were gone. You went first. I will find out when if I got the video.
Mm-hmm.
can see down on your dashboard with it too.
Yeah.
Pretty good angle on that thing.
I think it's too much air. That's why it just throws me all over. Oh yeah, dude, it's too much. There's no sag to it.
She's torquey though, right?
Yeah, wheelie's good, yeah.
Oh, he lost his hat. Right? She's torquey, huh? Yeah.
I like it. I like the sound of it. It's loud. It's fun, and like when you go into like corners, it's comfortable.
Yeah.
It moves with you so easily. Oh my gosh.
That's nice having a torque going up the hills. It's just just pull it right up.
I like it. It's different, you know, from a regular Grom.
You gotta go home and make dinner.
All right, buddy. Good riding.
We'll do it again. Higher idle. It don't do that. See ya. That was a good ride. Yeah, just raising that idle up a little bit. Got rid of that little dead spot. That's nuts. Might be able to go up one more on the jet. Maybe. Hey, meow meow. Old DRZ cap. Cut it up. And put that on there to quiet it down a bit. Quiet it down a little bit. I may end up cutting it back here. Nice and straight and moving it back because kind of looking silly. I could put a stack on it with a little flap. It was big enough for a DRZ 400. It's definitely big enough for a little 250. Really, it's a 220. A lot less obnoxious. Forgetting to tighten that mirror. Yeah, she's running good. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Hey, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'd love to hear what you have to say. Hit that bell if you want new notifications on new videos. Links for products used are in the description and on MotoCheez.com. Thanks for watching.